We were a part of something. Something we call the Five. A small group dedicated to expanding our knowledge of the physical world. Your mother was able to procure a very rare sample of ancient, untainted vampire blood. Blood that supposedly possessed miraculous properties. After each of us was injected, we received unique gifts as a result. Griffin's molecules became photosensitive. Watson's mind grew to new heights. And Tesla's reaction was the most dramatic.